We just got some cameras back here. Looks like, who is that? He just came out of his car. Looks like, yeah, Keyshawn Darkness X, talking about the ladder match. I mean, he just came out of the car and found Piccolo backstage. I mean, I'm like, what in the world's going on here? Yes, we all know about he won on Money in the Bank. What? Piccolo just told him he cashed the title for that title shot. Don't try to run away. He's trying. Oh, he's trying to play him. He saw Darkness Edge just said, if I was you, I'd just lay low and let him get the 1, 2, 3 already because you're not even worth it. Oh, harsh words by Piccolo. That's when he walked to his car. Uh-oh. Oh, my God. Whoa. I thought he was going to walk to his car and drive off, but he's stumping the mess out of Piccolo. This is... Oh. This was very sickening. I mean, I thought it was just going to be a normal talk, but... Hits the dumpster. Charles grabs him. I mean, can we get security there? Please get security. Oh, ew! Whole face hit the garbage. Oh! Wow. I guess we ain't have to get security. He just wanted to beat him up and rough him up a little bit. Chop you up. continues onto the match.
They both facing each other off literally.
Tuxedo.